display, share through Soompi.1x1. The bond between the members of Ladies Code is always so heartwarming to see. See also, Ladies Code's Ashley talks about her friendships with KARD's BM and BLACKPINK's Ross. A Ladies Code's Ashley held a showcase on July 17th for her first solo album, Here We Are. Her debut is a part of her agency Polaris Entertainment's new project this year, Polaris Solo. After Han Hee-jun's Deep Inside, Ladies Code's Soyoung's Stay Here, Ashley is the third Polaris Entertainment artist to take part in the project with Here We Are. Soompi. Display. News. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF. The other members of Ladies Code, Soyoung and Zuni, showed up at Ashley's showcase to support the leader. Soyoung shared, "I watched Ashley prepare for her album, and she worked really hard. I think she came out with a good concept that matches her well, so I'm excited. I hope she will be headstrong and put on great performances." Zuni commented, "The song is like soda, it has a light, bouncy energy. I think it's a song that people definitely need to listen to during vacation this summer." Soyoung added, "I hope Ashley will light this summer on fire with this song." She then addressed Ashley, saying, "Since you've prepared for a long time, don't be nervous. Show what you can do, and I hope you can become this generation's summer queen." The idol also made people laugh by saying, "I hope Ladies Code's Ashley will become more famous than the restaurant Ashley's," referring to a famous buffet chain in Korea. Zuni also shared words of encouragement by saying, "Soyoung said a lot of good things. Please give Ashley a lot of interest and love as she's worked hard to prepare for her first solo album. Check out Ashley's music video for Here We Are, Here." Source 1.